When Cinderella made her entrance at the ball, Prince Henry was immediately enchanted by her, and at 11:45, Cinderella ran off, leaving the prince speechless and dismayed. After the ball, Prince Henry searched high and low for Cinderella with one glass slipper that she had left behind at the ball. In the end, he found his princess, who fit into the glass slipper perfectly. Prince Henry and Cinderella lived happily ever after.